Hey guys, this is Planetspot and welcome back to a brand new video. Where today we are back with some more Marvel Mondays. Today we are playing some more Lego Marvel Super Heroes. So today we're on mission 2 in the campaign. So basically what's happened in the last episode, Abomination and Sandman were hired by Doctor Doom and Loki to go and get some cosmic bricks down at Sand Central Station, pun there, Grand Central Station. And now we've taken them down, and now Captain America has teamed up with Mr. Fantastic to learn more about the cosmic bricks. So that's what we're going to be doing in this episode. So we need to go down there, but I'm going to have a little bit of a look around the helicarrier, see if there's anything different to in the Lego Avengers. I mean, this was here. Oh, wait a minute. Am I wrong in thinking there was... Yeah, I mean, I think they've added some more stuff around here in Lego Avengers. Either that, or maybe it's just because it's the campaign, because if you can see that, the vehicle platform isn't actually available at this moment in time. So do we have to jump? Let's go for Cap for this. That'd be pretty cool. Right. Geronimo. Whoa, right. I don't know if I want to go. Right, I'm going to go. I'm going to try it there. Okay, this is bad. Whoa, okay, I got very little of those. Right, I'm just trying to get as many as I can, because in my other game where I had them, where I basically completed the game and I, like, I just dived through it all. But, oh, actually, this is a different spot as to what, oh, that's a cool parachute. It's fantastic. It's just normal. I think I like this, though. I mean, like, I don't know if it's just because this is like the level and we have to be outside the Baxter building. Is that the Baxter building? Yeah, I guess so, because it's got the Fantastic Four logo on the other side of this. So I'm guessing that it's because of this mission, because usually using that drop zone, we usually go into Central Park, don't we? I think that's what happens. But anyway, let's have a look at some of the abilities of these characters. Oh, but... Do I have to? Oh, why is this a thing? It just turned into like a teapot. Can he do anything? Other than, is this just meant to look crazy? I think that's all it is, because I'm trying to attack now. All he can do is jump. And I guess I have to go back to normal. I like the transformations there though. Sorry, Cap, do we have to destroy this? Can we destroy it? Yep, I guess so. Right, let's build this up. And, oh, is this a vent for Mr. Fantastic to go through? I think it is. Let's find out. Yep, whoa, that's a cool little, this is pretty cool. That's a cool shot there as well. The security system must be on the blink. Let me through so we can look for a way to shut it down. Okay, so how do we get Cap through? Do we just have to smash this? Can we? No idea. Break in? Okay. Well, what's this? What is this? Oh my. Right, so that's how we get Cap through. Can we just escape? I don't want to be here. I don't want to have any part in this, even though this is my laboratory and I've... Oh, do you think we've just got cosmic bricks in there? Because it's already been working on them? I don't know. What is she seeing? She's not even seeing a thing, is she? I'm just standing here like, dude, she's not saying a thing. Dude, I'm the center of attention. I'm Captain America. And it's, the camera's going through me. Great. Right. What else can we do? We can't use that. I have no idea why. Okay, do we have to jump across here? What's this? Nope. Right. Oh, right, it's by doing that, so I need to... how did I do that again? Did I... Right, I tap and hold. Like, I tap, and then I tap again and hold in that. Okay, right. Go, 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 go. No! Oh, I think I remember this when I first played the game. I struggled so badly with this little point. I mean, the rest of this level, I think I can remember, like, thinking this at the time. Like, I think I remember thinking, like, the rest of the level was easy, but it's just this point. Oh, man. Jump. And jump. And please work. Oh, come on. Wait, is that a ladder? No, it's not. Okay, right. I'm going to give it one last attempt. And if I don't do this, then I'm going to cut ahead in the video as to when I've actually done it. No, don't fall. And there we go. As soon as I see that, I do it. Boom. There we go. Can we smash this? Oh, can I get out? Actually, I don't want to test that. I'm gonna pull this. Oh, no, it's not a lever. It's a machine that I need to press Y on. So, oh, jeez. Wow. Hello. How you doing? Can I escape now? It's working just fine. Nope. Right. I'd like to know exactly who's using it. Whoa. Get the blue coin. Ouch. There we go. Okay. Now what? Do I destroy these? Oh no, I had to destroy the thing in the center of them. That makes more sense. Probably the power device there. Makes more sense than destroying the big red flashing lights, doesn't it? Right. Let's see what happens next.
The top five.
I love these little models, by the way. I mean,
up-to-date plans are unavailable.
Someone's, like, they've paid a lot of attention to the detail. I mean, I know it's not, like, major, but it's actually made out of Lego bricks, rather than it being just what it is in the city like that. It's actually made out of the Lego bricks. I mean, I know it's, like, computerized, but it's still Lego-styled, rather than all being realistic. Wait, is that Dr. Octopus, aka Doc Ock?
Dr. Doom, it's Dr. Octopus. I found it.
Okay, let's get it on. And what's he doing? Oh, typical Doc Ock. Doesn't use his tentacles to fight us. He uses his little robot's tentacles. Okay, let's bring it. Can I just block? I'm just gonna walk around like this because I'm not getting damaged right now. Oh, blue stud right back here. What about a purple stud? Did I see purple stud right there? No. Right, this is gonna take a little while to just get around the place like this. But I'm going to get annihilated if I don't do this. Or I guess I could just attack them. Maybe that works. Oh no, more of them are coming in. Okay, I guess the further I progress along, the more of them come in. Right, yep. I think that's what's happening here. Wait, do they just continuously keep coming in? No, okay. Right, fair enough. And I say that, and there's more. Okay, Octobots, get him, okay? I'd rather not. Wait, you mean Mr. Fantastic, right? Not Cap, I mean. Captain America's the better one here. Wait. Wee, right. Okay, we need to build this up, I guess. I thought it would be parts to build up that there. I think it's actually able for me to do it, but it's not letting me because we're not meant to do that as of yet. Okay, is that a pencil? Nope, it's a screwdriver. Why did I think it was a pencil? Right, okay. I think this is pretty cool how he's just turning into useful, typical, funny things. Right, actually, oh, yeah, in Lego Avengers, you could do this and put the fires out. Guess you can also do this in this game, which is where I thought it was actually from. I did have a sense of deja vu, by the way, in Lego Avengers when we could actually do that. I'm not going to go for True Avenger because, like, simply, I'm going to be probably doing another series where I am trying to get to like all of the mini kits and red bricks and stuff like that. Whoa, okay. Wow. No, the hearts just fell from the ceiling. Right, I think that's actually healed us up there, so that's quite handy. Let's go across here. Oh, blue stud. There's a lot of blue studs actually in this level. Where are we? Oh, wait. Can we interact with this? I mean, like the thing up there at the top right? I mean, Cap's not the most technologically advanced, to put it kindly. No, we can't. Okay, how does... Alright, here we go. I did see a vent on the other side, so I was like, there's got to be a place for Richards to get through. Can the Octobots follow, though? Because they are quite small. Right, I guess not. Right, there's Cap. And, oh, right, can we do this now? Oh, why can't we do it? Oh, no, I don't want to turn it there. Geek up. Whoa, little dance there. Okay, pretty cool. Very bad dance, though, I've got to say. Okay, so he can do that. How? Oh, what? Is he? He's like, Cap, come back. Come back to me. Right, okay, that was a bit of a glitch right there. Oh, we need Cap back, so he's going to have to go all the way over the top again. Or will he just come straight back? Nope, I guess not. He's just going to stand there and get annihilated by all the Octobots. And now I've got a big Cap, so this is quite annoying, so I'm just going to jump. Oh, the Octobot nearly went on the platform with me. Oh no, I'm only at one heart. That's bad. In this game, do we flash red? No, okay. I need hearts, or else I'm going to die and I'm going to lose all my blue coins that I've collected. Well, just push me, why don't you? What now? Do we... Oh, right, that. Okay, I just wasn't paying attention there, right. Smash Y. This is really simple to do. Oh, let's just... Can this just go backwards and forwards? It's getting energized, then it's just like, nope, no chance. Right, there we go. That's... Oh, it's kind of like a key. It's like entering a vault here. Is that where Octavius went? I'm not quite sure. Oh, what's this all about? Oh, okay, I think that's something for Cap to do. Okay, that's just been energized and blew up. Jump. Can this actually kill me? I'm not sure if the blue lasers could kill you. No, it can't. I mean, I had a sense, like, I could, like, kind of think back to when I first played this, that the blue lasers couldn't kill you. Right, I guess we need to energize these. Yep. That's what we need to do. Can these kill the Octobots, though, because it's destroying all the objects that are like metal. Right, no, I guess not. I mean, like, look at this. It's destroying a bunch of objects. Oh, no, the Octobots in my way. Move! Oh. If I die because of this Octobot. Right, there we go. Now, let's get this over to here. And there we go. That's that done. So now, ow, I just elbowed my table. Right, so an elevator. And it's got four seats, quite conveniently for the Fantastic Four. I guess that's why it's like that. I think because it's his house, I guess it is technically his house, but I guess Mr. Fantastic should have the front row seat. So let's jump in. They're just having fun. They just don't care that Times Square off. You go into Times Square, oh, you can see Stark Tower in the distance there.
Maybe we should think about this.
Checkpoint, okay. Oh, Herbie, that's pretty cool. I mean, Herbie. Dr. Octopus is getting away. Okay, I think we kind of gathered that Doc Ock was getting away though, don't you? Right. Oh, actually, there's where the checkpoint is. I'm wondering if there's anything past that fire, actually, right. Save and continue. Because I don't think they would have put in the fire there. Yep, there's literally just like five coins. Anything here? Oh, There's something here. What is it? Oh, I think we need some like Black Panther to do that. With claws. So I guess Wolverine would be able to do that as well. Okay, so how do we do this? How do we go about this? So we've got ways for each of the characters to get across. We've got these for Cap. I guess we should get Cap across first. Because I think he's the most powerful out of the two. Oh, no! That was bad. Okay, so I guess Cap can get across as of now. Oh, no. There we go. I think that's a good idea. If I don't get across, I go to switch out to Cap, so then I don't lose all my coins. Right, let's just destroy all these guys. Whoa, what's... How did I just get pushed back? Can I go in here? Get it! No! It! Nope. Right, I guess I have to disable those. Right, I've got multiple things to do. I've got to get Cap across, I've got to get Doc Ock, I've got to get into that vent. Oh boy, right. I'm wondering, like, where this all leads up, because... at the beginning we saw Silver Surfer, so that's quite cool. I'm not sure if his leader is going to be in. I mean, we heard him, but I don't know if he's going to be involved too much. So I'm not sure about that. I can't, like, thinking back now, I can't even remember what the last level was. Oh, I've played so many games since. Right, now Cap should be able to get across. Herbie, can you move, please? Right, thanks. How much, we haven't got too much coinage, so I might actually start just destroying some stuff. Because after the, after we've completed the main storyline, I'm going to be doing a separate series where I'm just unlocking a bunch of characters. And for that, we need studs, which is the, money in this game. Is this smashable? Yes, it is. What about this? Can we smash this? No. Imagine if we just use the exit and just like it. Oh, there's Deadpool, actually. I've only just noticed that. What is he in? What's that? M. That looks like the House of M logo. So I don't know if there's anything to do with Magneto. If Magneto's got a little brum car now. I have no idea about that. Can we... He's giving us parts for that Mr. Fantastic thing. Yes, they are, okay, but how do we get Mr. Fantastic up here? Because those fans were there. Right, there's that for Cap. Let's go and do this. Why didn't that work? I'm just going to smash a few things up. Oh, wait a minute. This is also rotating, so I'm just going to take a guess. And if I... Nope, that did nothing. Right, so that's where Reed Richards is going to come out of. So I'm guessing we're going to have to do this. Why isn't that working? Look, there we go. I guess we were too close or something. I'm not quite sure about that. Okay, oh, there's Doc Ock right over there. And right there we go. The fans have stopped. Let's get Reed through. But now where do we go? Because there's nowhere. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Right. This is our solution for everything. I mean... I'm going to enjoy these missions with Reed Richards. I mean, they're going to be quite fun. Right, now hopefully we can make our way to Dr. Otto Octavius himself. Right, let's go.
What's the plan? Wherever he goes, we follow.
Good plan. Good. Mash something, get us out. Oh, do we swap character? This is just quite funny, actually. Just watching Cap get slapped. But we have to give him a hand. Okay, right. I mean, couldn't Doc just use one of his mechanical arms and just slap him over and over? That would have been much easier than actually using his own arms and getting tied out. Because now he's not going to have... much energy for the real fight, is he? Right. Hi. And bye again.
I don't think you'll be following me across here, heroes.
What does that say? Toilet. Why did I think it said toilet? Hotel, okay. I was thinking, like, why are they advertising their toilet? It's a bit creepy. Right. Right, there's a mini kit up there, guys. So if you want to get that, make sure you do. Right. Destroy this. Boom. Now what? Oh, okay. I was like, we can't get that side. Is it just going to collapse on itself? Right. There we go. Splat. Whoa. And Cap doesn't even care. He's like, come on, that's nothing. I've been in worse. And I'm like, really? Okay, wow. Enemies are coming from left, right, and center. Is there a... Oh, is there... No, not a purple star. I was wondering if there's going to be a purple star back there. But this is easy. We've just got all these guys in a line now. They shouldn't do that. I mean, in Avengers Age of Ultron, the Hydra soldiers line up and they just get annihilated by Cap and Thor. Thor didn't even be there. I mean, Cap's taking all these guys on by himself. Why does Thor need to be there to help him out? I mean, right, guys, think about this. Oh, sorry, guys. Think about it. Spider-Man can take down Octavius on his own. And now, Mr. Fantastic and Captain America are putting up about as much fight as Spider-Man on his own. Just think about that, guys. Why is it like that? Shouldn't these guys, like, these guys are the pros. They should have this in the bag. Okay, now can we go in here? No, right. He can't go anywhere. So let's go up here. Oh, no. Oh, man, I took my finger off the button too early. Right, let's go and get past here first. Let's get there. Let's get up. Nope, that went badly. Why didn't that work? Oh, purple stud. That's where the purple stud was. Because I think, guys, there's only one purple stud per level. So, oh, nope. Because there's another one up there. Great. Either there's two purple studs in this game per level. Or that wasn't a purple stud. Probably the last part. Right. Where else is there? Just build this up. And let's get Reed up here if we can. But I don't know how we're going to. I mean, there was like nothing to build or any vents or anything. I don't know, I'm just being stupid. Oh, we're going to use the lift. Oh boy. Right. Not what I was expecting. There. Can that thing get back up? Can I like hit it? Like. No, get back up. Good Richards. There we go. Bang. Oh no. I meant to just hit him and then stay up here. Right. Go. Right. Go. No. Why? Right. Do I have to stay on here? I hope that that's all. That it's not just glitched. Right. That's all. Right. So now do we need to just simply jump?
Careful, Dr. Richards. Long way down.
Yep, I see it's a long way down. Right, but how's Cap gonna get across? Can he just jump that? I kind of don't want to test it. Oh, there's something to build over here. Maybe that's the answer to it. Do you mind? I'm trying to build. And I'm also getting attacked in the process. Go away. Thank you. So, oh no, don't turn into the teapot. Right, so it looks like Dr. Otto Octavius is just up there, just chilling. Right, Cap, can you get across now? Buddy? Oh, jump. There we go. Right, I was actually hoping you would go the other way and I'd be able to get the blue studs. I guess I would have had to jump out of stage, but I'd probably then lose the stud because I'd fall and die. Right, let's get up here. Does he just not care that we're just under him now? Can we just hit him? Let's find out.
I have a theory about everything.
Yep, you have a theory about absolutely everything. Right, what do we actually do though? Can we build anything from these? No! Oh no, that's the blue stud that I got is now gone. Right, okay. Oh, do we actually just... Oh my god. Alright, we just actually throw that. Wow. Okay. Climbing. Okay. Wow. What's he doing? Like, he's... Cap? Where is he? Oh no, we need Mr. Fantastic up there. What are you waiting for? Get up there. I'm glad that the Octobots can't actually get up here. I mean, that would be quite catastrophic if they could. Let's just get up. There we go. Easy peasy. Just do this. Ignore all the Octobots. They don't matter. Splat.
Do your job. I want some play for Bugle Stories on the net thing or interface.
Yes, sir. Netface.
You understand the web.
Netface.
The web? Yeah, it's a job and a hobby.
Pun intended. Because, of course, Peter Parker is Spider-Man. Well, maybe we're going to be seeing some Spider-Man action in this level.
Because I have a pain right here, and it goes down there. Ooh, have I been over there? Wow.
Your cheap health plan doesn't cover office visits.
Ooh, yep. Let me guess, Times Square is right down there.
I need some footage of this for the website. How hard could it be? I mean, this time the news is coming to us.
You could record it with your smartphone, JJ, if you could figure out how to turn it on.
Ooh. And here's Spidey again. Be funny if he said, like, hey everyone, like he did in the Civil War film, but this was made before Civil War, so. Oh, whoa, is that the, oh, what was it called? The, when Doc Ock went and, like, changed bodies with Spider-Man, Superior Spider-Man. I think that's a Lego version of one of the Superior Spider-Man covers. Oh! No, I think there's more than one purple stud in the map, because I just got one there. Right, where does this lead? Oh, here, another purple stud right there. Okay, wow, purple stud galore right now. Smash these up, because I think I am, like, either way, like, even if I don't try, I'm probably inevitably going to get the, True Believer, so I might as well just give it a bit of a head start. Right, smash some of this stuff. I'm not gonna like smash all of it and just like really try to do it. Oh, after I've done this, am I gonna hit Cap? Because I just aimed at him by mistake. And splat. Oh no, I thought it was gonna go on my head. Right. Whoa. Hello. Whoa. Spidey, just swing to the end. Oh my god, can I actually just do that? I'm not going to. I mean, I want to actually play through this level, but. That's probably what I'm going to do when I'm doing like my, like just getting like the mini bricks and stuff. Like I'm probably like I think I had something like upstairs somewhere, where it had like where all the mini bricks are and the purple studs and all the red bricks and stuff like that. So I'm going to see if I can try find that. Find out where all the mini kits are, and I'll just swing to where all of them are. Cause that's pretty cool how you can just do that. But it's a bit unfair at the same time, cause I could just skip out the entire level now. Hello. Right, let's just get all the studs. Wait, should I just clear out all these Octobots and I've got no trouble later on? That could be quite a wise idea. Oh, but more are coming. Yeah, more are coming. Every single second. They're just coming out of these bushes here. Okay, right, that's all of them taken care of. Wait, what? Did you guys see that? Wow, okay, that's quite cool how they've paid attention to that kind of detail. Right, now what? This looks important in the corner here, the little thing here. Right, yep, it looks like it was as well. So let's go and activate this. I'm glad I took out all the enemies over there. Oh, wrong button. Because now I'm not going to have anything to worry about while I'm over here. I've got to say, that went absolutely amazingly. Where now? I guess we'll just go straight for this. Oh my. Are we actually a rocket? Smash through the entire building while you're at it. Be much easier. Right, let's do this. Can we then get Spidey to do both of these? Why is it like that? Oh no, Cap's just over there. I think it looked cooler when Mr. Fantastic was doing them actually. Because he just crosses up his arms. Stan Lee? Where's Stan? Where's Stan the Man Lee? Right, let's try to use Spidey to swing around and have a bit of a look around. Like, he's probably somewhere where I can't get him. Like, at this current moment in time. What about up here? He's probably, like, in here or something. Where you need the, someone like Iron Man to blow those silver parts up. Right, anyway, let's continue on in the level. Oh, wait. Oh, there's Doc. I was going to say, can we get that blue stud that I missed that I just jumped over? Whoa, okay. Jeez, violent. Right, let's grab this. Since Reed Richards is already up here, let's use him and just go away. We don't need you. Whoa, how did I get damaged from that? Is it just because I was near the fire? Guess that's probably it. Time for a cutscene. For a minute there, I was like, is Spider-Man trying to stop them from taking Doc? Because he landed in front of them, like he was going to attack them. And now I get why it's called Times Square. If I was right, we are going to Times Square.
Now within my reach.
Time to step on the spider.
There's Deadpool again. See him in the chopper.
Wrap me in a paper towel and toss me out the window.
It's pretty cool.
No! What happened? Octobot!
You know, to be honest, Octavius, I'm not sure what happened. Angry. Oh no! Get off!
Don't look at me. You're the Doc Ock expert.
Right. Now where? Right, it's a boss fight. I didn't even see his heart at the top. Right, this is probably going to be the end of the level. So we're going to have to collect as many stuff as we can. I mean, probably from, like, knocking him out and stuff, we're going to get more and more stones anyway. So, I don't think we're going to even need it. Oh, I just knocked my mic. Sorry about that, guys, if you heard that. Right, let's go and do that. Let's web these guys up. Let's just go and smash all this stuff up. I'm guessing we're probably going to need about 175k. And that's all probably here, in this little area here of Times Square. Well, I see a little. It's nowhere near little. Whoa, okay, chill, dude. Right, I'm just going to have a little bit of a look around for some of the air. Blue studs, because they're worth about 1,000, I think. I think the silver studs are worth 10, the gold studs are worth 100, and the blue studs are worth 1,000, and the red and the purple studs are worth 10,000. So I think I've got all the values of them figured out. So yeah, that's why I'm always saying if you see a purple stud, grab it, because it's the most valuable. Unless in a future game they bring out a different one, like a new stud, that's much more valuable. Like maybe like 100,000 or something. Oh, what's happened? What's he done? Oh, wrong button. I'm pressing Y. Right, there we go. Oh, are we just... Oh, we've taken down one of his arms. Okay, that's quite cool. Quite neat. Let's have a look at the... money bar when we get the chance, the true believer bar, because yeah, it's nearly filled, so I think we do literally just need, well, no, maybe it's like 165,000, because sometimes they are like a bit of weird numbers rather than like perfect large numbers. I have no idea why, don't ask me. Why can't they just go for like 175 or 150 or something? That would have been much easier. Right, okay. Just smash all this stuff up, because I'm now... we're at 165 now, is that like 166? 167? It's got to be 167. 168? There we go, let's do this. Nope. That not work? Right. Work. There we go. Oh, we've just lifted out the ground. I can barely see what's happening right here. Right, let's just go with it, guys. Right, I've got 160. It must be 170,000. I mean, that's like definitely a bit of an odd number to pick. I mean, I don't know why they chose that. I would have definitely chose like 175,000 or 150,000. They've just got to be a bit awkward, haven't they? Right. There we go. That was True Believer right there. Oh. Oh, wait. That was bad. Right. Let's let Spidey deliver the final blow. Let's get Mr. Fantastic do that. I thought he just attacked the... really? There we go. The heart's just there. Is that meant to be there? Nope, it's disappearing. I think it's just because that was still there in the game. That's a bit odd. I've never seen that though. I'm sure if I destroy that gold statue, then that will no longer be there. Oh, the puns are real. Oh, the Green Goblin. And that's just it. He just comes in, grabs it, and goes away. Quite annoying, don't get me wrong. But there we go, Times Square off complete. There we go. Dr. Octopus unlocked, and we don't have to actually use any studs for him. Herbie, finally. I hope that we get him from that. I mean, if there's any characters that you can unlock in this game, it's got to be Herbie. Or Howard the Duck, I guess. I mean, Howard the Duck's also an iconical character. And, oh, there's the living planet. I forgot his name. But, apparently, spoiler alert, by the way, guys, in the MCU, he's meant to be Star-Lord's father. So I have no idea about that. And there we go. There's Fantastic Signals in the jet. Oh, Black Widow and Hawkeye. Pretty cool. Don't worry, we're tracking
him. Target located.
He's gone to the Oscorp building.
What would Green Goblin want in a totally legitimate and entirely unsuspicious office tower like Oscorp?
Let's go find out.
That won't be necessary, Mr. Richards. Fantastic.
Dr. Richards.
Sir.
Director Fury needs you and Cap back at the lab.
We need to know more about these special bricks and what they can do.
Then let's try to figure that out. We've got to. Because with great power comes great responsibility.
And a bit awkward. We have no idea what's actually happened there. Whoa, the Oscorp building looks pretty cool in this game. I might actually look after this to see in Lego Avengers to see what's actually in that in the Oscorp building space. I mean, because Sony isn't in the Lego Avengers game. I'm wondering what, I'm wondering what's actually there instead now. Does Hawkeye still have the melting arrow? I guess not. But yeah, guys, that's just about all we have had time for today in this episode of Marvel Mondays. So I'm going to thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.